himself some separation. Looking to make a tag. Cody Rhodes and Ray want to get back in this match. Could be the opening here.
Yeah, I know why he wears a sheep mask when you get in that face, don't you? Imagine me when I used to have a herd of sheep.
How many sheep did you have?
I don't know. Every time I tried to count them, I'd doze off. But it was...
She's able to look out! Oh, and roll it over the top rope.
Oh, and landed hard.
And this could be Goldust moment.
Watch out. Goldust needs to get to his corner.
Here comes Harper.
Oh, no.
And a cheap shot to Cody. And look at Goldust with a power slam.
He got him. Tag, tag.
Mysterio bringing it to LA tonight. Harper into the post. Man, does the complexion of the match ever change when Mysterio gets involved?
Well, we've been waiting on this.
It always does. WWE's biggest little man of all time.
Seen it set time. Mysterio with a great counter planning Harper. Is that enough? Former world champ hooks the leg, and it's Bray Wyatt breaking it up.
Come on, ref, get him out of there.
San Diego. Oh,
yes. Dive it up. Dive it up.
Are you going to call Margo?
619 to Harper. Bray Wyatt scooted out of the way. And he takes advantage. And now Cody Rhodes off the top rope. Bodies everywhere.
That young man didn't learn to fly from daddy.
There goes Cody into the barricade. And Goldust taking out Rowan.
Bodies flying.
Carnage.
They don't care about Black Cornwood.
The two legal men, I believe, are Harper and Mysterio. Uh-oh, look at Harper. Oh, Mysterio no. In deep, deep trouble here.
Oh, no.
Mysterio towering. Ray looking for the 6-9. Ray Wyatt. Oh, oh, man. Sister oh, Abigail. A tag was made. Wyatt, the legal man. What a move by Bray Wyatt.
Oh, my God. Devastating.
The Wyatt family.
How do you stop the Wyatts? Who can stop the Wyatts? Can the Shield do it?